Blockchain is a relatively new technology that can be used to track various types of transactions or pieces of information in a way that builds on previous transactions or units of information. In a financial context, blockchain is used to identify who might own a security or a currency by showing who bought it to begin with and then subsequent transactions. As an application to aid financial inclusion, some countries are using blockchain to simplify and verify land or home ownership. By having a solid ownership record, the owner can then more easily gain credit and use the registry to post the property as collateral. For example, the United Nations Development Program, working with the Blockchain Learning Group and Blockscale Solutions, have finished a pilot project in the city of Panchkula in the state of Haryana, India. So far, this system has eliminated any tampering or corruption and provides real-time traceability and transparency on the state of any given property. A key characteristic of blockchain is that others with computers and access to the blockchain system can check to see if the transaction or other piece of information is really valid. That is, both parties to the transaction have specified the same amount and price, and that computers that they are connected to really exist within the blockchain system. Some of these systems are open to all who want to join, and others are protected and only open to some people. Once a block is created by others acknowledging that it is accurate, it can't be changed and is within the system forever. The technology supporting the ledger on which the block is recorded is sometimes called a distributed ledger technology, or DLT. So far, many people think this is a safer way to trade securities, money, or record property because it records transactions sequentially, making sure that the previous ones are unchangeable. As well, it can be independently verified by many other people and is thus more transparent when compared to a payment system, trading venue, or other paper-based system controlled by a central bank or organized exchange. Even though blockchain seems to be very safe, there have been some hackers that have gotten into the blockchain and somehow managed to divert some monetary transactions their direction. It is pretty much impossible to have any computer system that is entirely safe, and it would be naive to think blockchain is perfect.